65% maybe. Oh, and a dwarven mace as well.
I can't make that.
Fine, 50.
That's a good deal.
Yeah, maybe I'll. Doesn't have much more defense and it weighs more, so let's sell it. Sell the gold nugget as well and the pearl.
That's a fair deal.
And the silver nuggets. And these pelts as well. I could have sold them to Jensine, but. Well, what you're gonna do? Shouldn't really tie myself to a lot of quests.
See anything you like?
I hear anything you don't like. Or yeah. Tell me about this watchman, please.
Who told you that?
Two of your customers.
Ruslan and Laurent. Those idiots don't know when to stay quiet. Look. I'm not telling
what?
You anything, stranger. I don't trust you.
But it's me. It's
we'll see.
It's me. You don't like jokes. You're weird.
Remarkable. Don't. Please don't. That's just stupid. I accept. Don't. That's really interesting. You think that's funny? Well done. Not now, not later, not ever. What a I accept. Don't talk. That's just stupid. Yes. Not. That's just stupid. Well done.
No good rounds.
What? That's just. Well done. You're good. Who told you that?
Just a wild guess.
I don't know what you're talking about. Get out of my shop. See anything you like? I'm listening.
Wait, well, maybe I should talk to about Thornir.
I'm mature enough to admit I was mistaken about Thornir.
Okay.
Ruslan. Who? Ruslan and Lor.
Okay.
Yes?
I have to bribe you. Oh, I can do that.
Well done. Yes. Don't try. Sorry. For me, you're good. Who told you that?
Two of your customers?
Ruslan and Laurent. I'm listening.
How much gold do I have?
I offer the finest goods.
Okay, I can.
I'm listening.
You know what? I'll do this later. I don't have the money to do this right now, so. Yeah, why didn't he have a good disposition with me? I mean, from good.
What can I do for you? A little food and drink.
Hey, you sell ale and stuff. Buy the meat. Put you on a horse.
Meat I wouldn't make that deal with just anybody.
Hello.
You're a fine negotiator.
Yeah. Some beef.
Oh, yeah. Fine bargain for
you. And some cheese. Well, this is going to be a good supper for us.
Drive a hard bargain.
And lunch.
You drive a hard a plan.
Yeah.
I do have a bed.
Yes, I'll take my old bed, right? My old room. Yes. I'll just keep the conversation if it's like. Oh, hello. New food. Sit here and eat. And do stuff. Let's see what do you can go back there. We'll drink some good wine. And we'll also have some cheese with it. We'll have lots of cheese with it. Because cheese weighs lots. Then we'll need some corn and some bread and a beef. Oh, we have lots of beef, so two beefs. Wash it down with this wine. Yeah. And we'll take this and this and... We'll take all this food again. I think we have already taken this, right? Potato. Yes. And we'll go to sleep. And it's 1 p.m. so we'll sleep like 19 hours. We have to be well rested before we take that journey to that place. You know, I'll cancel it here. 17 hours is enough. Yeah. Thank you. Whoa! Whoa. I think it's the HDR lighting. Whoa, that just looks awesome. Seriously, that is awesome. Where's my horsey? There. Seriously, this looks great. I mean, Oblivion looks usually washed, like, is with washed away colors, but this is magnificent, man. Especially when I exit that pub or whatever place that is. That was unbelievable. Hi, where are you? Thamiel.
Hello.
Hello. Okay. Ciao. A journeyman sneak in any boots without penalty. Okay, what's my sneak level? Agility. I have trained agility. We'll have to deal with that. Restore. I think I had to restore agility. Where are you here? We'll have to. Okay, alchemy. Light armor, marksman, mech, that's neat. Okay, these skills are doing quite good. Armor is also quite good. Heavy armor. Yeah, I'm not so keen on heavy armor actually. Destruction 13, restoration. Okay.
Hello.
Oh, a white horse. We want that. Open saddlebags, and what's here? Lots of arrows. We could sell them actually, but let's just put some beer in the saddlebag. And we forgot to make potions. We want to put this in here as well. We can put these. They weigh quite a lot, and the saddle. And yeah, this is it. Okay. And we'll also mix up some potions before we go. No, not beef. We'll take boar meat and Cairn boilet. No. And we'll also make some bat potions with wisp stalks. Damage health, nightshade, damage health. And void salts. I will not use them because they. And I leveled. You know what? I'll just do this. Let's see, miscellaneous stuff, I think. Okay, I don't have it. Oh, I don't have a disease. Disease shakes. Good. Okay. Maybe I have a cure disease. Cure poison. No. Maybe I do have a ingredient cure disease. Cure disease, yes. And recruits. Now it should be. Yes, it's okay. Agility 55. And now we're heading towards Shaden Hall, I think. Yep. With our slow ass horse. Yeah, I need to get the new horse. This thing is slow. Yeah, hi. Not well. I haven't gotten to link the sea from fish just yet. No, I have bigger worries than getting you to scales right now. So, yeah. This is a nice fort. And it's abandoned. This could look nice. Ah, if that fort would be unabandoned, if people would live in there. I mean, that would make sense because it's just out of Imperial City. So yeah, and a wolf. Well, which changes the view R, I think. Yeah. Fort Empire. Oh, troll. Okay. I have a rope on my horse saddlebag as well. Nice. What's that? Who are you? Who is him? Who is he?
Run away.
Oh. Who is he? Who are you? Who are you? Like, you're no one.
You too.
Yeah. I thought he was some kind of a special guy, but no, he was just someone taking a walk in the park. Wonder what's the time in real time. Whoa! Yeah. This let's play is going to take forever. And whose house is this? This isn't. Oh, this is this is a village, right?
Well met.
Weird. We don't have time right now to get in this village, so please, 1 second.